That's refreshing. Ripping up that roadblock. Get up next, we've got you. Mike's Morning Coupon Man. This WCIT.
Welcome back. You're listening to Mike's Morning Goof on the Zit, WZIT.
It's the Goof on the Zit.
Up next, we've got wake-up calls.
Uh-oh.
Just gonna call up some random suckers, wake them up, and ask them the rudest, crudest, most bogus questions on Earth.
Did y'all just say what I think y'all said?
Here we go. Caller numero uno.
Hello?
This is Mike's Morning Goof. We're live on the air. Wake up time. Who's this? Where are you from?
I'm sorry, Mark from Columbus. Who's this?
This is DJ Mike.
Who?
DJ Mike. Mike's Morning Goof on the Zit. I gotta ask
you. What is this? What the hell is this?
I know you're barely awake, but I'm gonna ask you the rudest, crudest, most bogus questions on Earth. What's the nastiest thing you got in your fridge?
Nasty.
And when's the last time that you did the nasty?
Ooh, you nasty.
You woke me up for this? I thought this was an emergency. It's 5:10 a.m.
Well, we gotta be up, so you gotta be up. It's wake up calls on the Zit. Now, what's the nastiest thing in your fridge?
Nasty.
And when's the last time you did that?
Did I win something? Or is this call really just to fuck with me?
No prizes. Wake up calls are about asking you the rudest, crudest, most bogus questions on Earth.
Oh, no. Oh, do you hear that? You woke up my baby, man. This really ruins my day. This is a real day ruiner, DJ Mike.
Well, I didn't.
Yeah, you obviously didn't. Well, guess what, DJ Mike? I leave for my fourth tour in Afghanistan in a few hours. So just to clarify, I'm an American hero that was trying to get one last good night's sleep in my own bed. You're a degenerate morning DJ who has to wake me up because you're up. Is that about right? Hello?
Yeah, maybe.
Definitely. So it looks like this is the time on the Morning Goof where you apologize to me.
Well, I'm sorry that
you... Not in that shitty voice.
Sorry.
Sorry for what?
Sorry I woke you up and asked you questions.
What kind of questions?
Rudest, crudest, most bogus questions on Earth.
What's your last name?
Sullivan.
Okay, DJ Mike Sullivan. To answer your questions, I've got some old milk in my fridge, and the last time I had sex was with your mother. I know, because she kept talking about her shitty loser son, who's an asshole morning DJ. Now, you're allowed to hang up the phone, you fucking bitch.
Okay, thank you.
Nasty!
Always fun to do wake-up calls. You never know what you're gonna get into. Just gonna dial another random number, and here we go with wake-up number two.
Hello?
Who's this? Where are you from? Time to wake up!
This is your mother, Michael. What's going on?
No, I called the guy and he was a jerk and kept...
Aw, I'm so sorry. The guy probably had really low self-esteem. You didn't do anything to provoke him, did you?
There was one thing. I woke him up and asked him about his fridge and his sex life.
Well, those are private things, aren't they?
Yeah.
Okay, honey, now stop waking people up. I love you.
Love you too. Oh, hey, real quick, you've never met a Mark from Columbus, have you?
Let's talk about that some other time.
If I see any blonde, I'm gonna go crazy. Because I love blonde and I love brunette.